1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six different of those, okay. Also, this is a really good remix. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And stuff. I know they aren't unheard of, but OpenRCT speedrunning is. You need zero clearance? I'm kind of iffy to turn it on right now just because I want it building. I don't want it to, like, accidentally kill what I'm working on. See, so you go down and up. So I could stop early. Go up. That goes up to 10.5, just like his. Problem is, we're gonna run out of space here. Yeah. Man, I know RCT1 individual levels isn't unheard of, but OpenRCT runs are not a thing. I just think it would make for, like, interesting viewing, personally. You know what? I'm not liking this anymore. Let's just do this. This is fun, like, cooperatively building a dueler. Previously, most of the maps would end up lasting some amount of time. Yeah, that's why it's not... Basically, the way speedrunning RCT1 maps work is you just have to get to the goal. But with the speed up and slow down time button, it would be a game of, like, hit a thing, and then speed up time all the way. And you have to, like, manage speeding up and slowing down time. And managing the RNG. I think it would be really interesting, actually. He goes down and around and then back up. Let's toss a photo in there. Man, this is tricky. You need zero clearance, okay, I'll give it to you. There you go. This is from the background of a mashup that you have? Really? Interesting. This is interesting. To turn zero clearance off. You renamed the duelers? That's interesting. Okay. Wait, which duelers? The ones that I'm working on? Oh, wow, you are. Okay. Another blue screen death? Oh, fuck, man. It sucks. As long as we keep them the same amount of squares, we're fine. The space to do that. Let's just see where he goes. Windows encounter to see. Oh my god. Everybody's having, like, problems with Windows. It sucks. I don't know how to help you guys. Yeah, no, I really think that it would be very interesting to watch somebody speedrun Roller Coaster Tycoon or open Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 just because of the speed up and slow down time mechanics. It would be really interesting. Okay, so he's going up there. What height does he go up to? 7? Do you think these are gonna line up at all, Kendall? Can you report graphical glitches? Yeah, it's the GitHub. That's what you're gonna need. Okay, you know, I think... where are you going, Kendall? No idea. Do you want to test them? Kendall, because if you want to test them, we can do that. Or I can do that real easy. Can you win the game? Yeah, kind of, Legos. I guess it would be possible to, like, max out the possible speedrun, but it would be interesting, I think. I'm just going to get this side ready to test. Test them, you'll watch them? Okay. You can move these later, obviously. I'm just putting them down for simplicity's sake. Let's hope that they synchronize. Maybe they ain't close enough. Damn it. Yo, what? I've never seen them do that before. What's a good height? Not too high. Corkscrews have a tendency to crash. Really? That's interesting. I didn't know that. You know, I think they're pretty close if we can actually sync them up. The problem right now is going to be syncing them up. Whoopsies, my bad. And I can fix that. Yeah, I know. Wrecked, indeed. It happened on the Steam where Atari was using OpenRCT2 and giving away keys. Really? Huh. Interesting. Atari was actually giving away keys? Wait, what were they giving away keys for? Here, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna adjust this. Were they giving away keys for RCT1 or RCT2? Because, man, it would be interesting if they were giving away keys for RCT2. Okay, let's try this. Am I still set to sync? Yeah. God damn it, you're not set to sync. Fuck you! There we go. Talking about? Remember Frontier was when it made the expansion packs? Yes, I remember. I know that. So surprisingly well synced still. Okay, let's go. Let's get back to building. We'll save it there still. You gotta go, Pine Race. We'll see you later, man. Thank you very much for hanging out, though, friend. It was good to have you. It was really good to have you. I'm making you glitch? How? What am I doing? What am I doing to you? Changed his mind. I'm gonna let him go. And we'll see if he can, if I can just pop over his track. Anytime you build on that dealer, it snaps you to the menu. Oh, really? That's weird. Just leave the server and hop back on, Pac-Man. That should fix it. I've had that issue before. Oh, neat. Whoever was working on that came back. Cool. Cool stuff. I really like the launch for this. Even though this ride bugs me, because it's like, it was, or it doesn't bug me, but it was bugging me when I was working on this one, because it was right in my view. It looks really nice. It's a nice looking entrance. Then suddenly the most overrated song. Wait, what's the most overrated song in Donkey Kong Country 2? I like all the music in Donkey Kong Country 2. What's wrong with you? Atari was using OpenRCT2 and their lawyers are making them say fuck. Wait, what? I love how Atari was using OpenRCT2, their lawyers are making them stay the fuck away right now. Wait, why? What are their, I don't understand what their lawyers are making them do. Plutonium, I almost called you Lewis. Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. Why wouldn't... Because it's kind of a gray area. What, of legality? Yeah, that is true. Also, Kendall, this is really fun in kind of a weird way. Man, I really wish I could make a curving downslope for this. Whoops. God, I really wish I could do that. There we go. Got it. I got an idea. It's funny, because neither of us really know what the other one is doing. We're just kind of going with the flow. I wonder if this is one of the first ever cooperatively constructed dueling wooden coasters in this game. But, you know. As long as nobody's getting sued over OpenRCT, I think it's fine. Where are you going, Kendall? And that's Rainbow Road. Rainbow Road's done! Rainbow Road is done! Where the f*** did you put it? Oh, there. How could you miss it? Holy balls, dude! I would actually say go around the edge with, like, one more set of black. It's definitely Rainbow Road. Also, you know what you need to do? You need to make the thwomps. Because there's big thwomps in this area. So just make like a big, like, black, or not black, but like metal boxes. Like, could be thwomps. So you need thwomps. Thwomps are important. Like, literally for 3 seconds? Okay. There you go. Oh wow, this is looking cool. I like that entrance too. Real sexy roller coaster. Okay, let's see where Kendall's at. Okay, so he just went to the end there. I don't know how I can get to the end from here. Uh-oh. Like, that's not gonna work. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go up and over. Also, I need to... Guys, double check for peep jams, because I think we might have a peep jam somewhere in this park. Judging by our ratings. There we go. I don't know if Kendall can work around that. No licensing from crew. Yeah, no, that is true. Crewtonium is correct. They're still licensing it from Chris Sawyer. The same time it's bloody awful. Dude, I love Rainbow Road so much. I love all of the Rainbow Roads. They're all my favorite tracks. Part of the reason why I kind of scratch my head when people complain about how horrible they are. I'm like, I love Rainbow Road. What are you talking about? And then Hasbro. No. Hasbro was the original publisher. Yes. I'm not convinced that this end bit's going to work. I think we're going to run into problems. I think it's... Well, actually, that's a much tighter set of turns than this. So maybe it'll catch up. I don't know. This will be interesting. For science! Let me know when you're ready to test her, Kendall. Or actually, you know what I could do? I just got an idea. No, never mind. That won't work. Yeah, me too. I think everybody does that. Everybody hates that magician. Oh hey, my Ludicolo shirt is shipped. Yay! Testing time. You guys ready for the first ever test run of a cooperatively built dueling wooden roller coaster? What's that supposed to be? It looks kind of like a dog. Also, we should probably set the cameras, eh? Infograms published RCT2 in the first expansion. Sorry,
we just say Infograms probably.
Yes, that is true. We have no idea if this works. Oh no! No! Rip my track! Rip my track. Huh. So if you want, I just need to lower this down more or less. More than anything. I could do it like one click lower down. Let's try this. Oops. Just let that continue testing. So no, I think this might even be better. Yep, totally can do that. Much better. Let's try that. Cool. That's one. That's two. There's one other thing I could do to make them line up a little better. I could move this forward one to make them line up just a tad better. I mean, I got my game in a cereal box. I got my Roller Coaster Tycoon 1 in a cereal box. It's the best box of Rice Krispies I ever purchased. Still gets a little bit behind, though. You know what we could do? Let's try this idea. Just delete one of those. There we go. I have eyes and mouths, really? Again, where the fuck did you put that thing? Awesome! Awesome! That's amazing, dude. Seriously, did you see those? Also, this is a great remix. It's so groovy, just listen to this. It's fucking great. Yes, by freelancers and Chris. Oh, you added in breaks. I think just taking out that break might be a good idea. It's great, dude. It's so good, Brian. It's lovely hearing Diddy Kong just get hurt repeatedly. It makes me happy inside. I don't think that we need those breaks, though. Why is this something that we need to... Like, this isn't an argument, guys. It's, I don't know, it's just... Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 was made by Chris Sawyer and published by Atari initially. Sorry, Roller Coaster Tycoon 1 was Hasbro and then Atari. Micro, whatever the fuck. So, I don't know. I was never directly involved with the... I've never watched Silicon Valley. Also, man, those line up beautifully. Never mind, you're right. Leave those in. Okay, so how do we want to build the station for this? I mean, I could extend this mountain out. We could also use zero clearance to make the entrance and exit path on this side just blend right in with this side. Man, dueling wooden roller coasters. We should also take a look at these. I haven't looked at those yet. 6.95 and 6.95. 7.35 and 7.43. They almost have exactly the same ratings. That is nuts. That is nuts. Good job. Digital high five, friend. Wait, hang on. Let's do this as well. Fucking A. Atari did ask Frontier to make RCT World, right? Because they declined and they saw no reason for a theme park. He says RCT name or something. I don't know. Either way, I don't know exactly what the politics is behind that. You know, I don't think anybody does, really. What happened? RCT World and Planet Coaster, and why Planet Coaster just suddenly just burst into existence. Because that game was an absolute surprise. I'm convinced there's a Peep Jam somewhere. Yep, there's a peep jam. Found it. How? Okay, so to whoever built this ride, I'm going to build a underground pathway to there so they can get out of the park real easy, because that's the direction they're trying to go. Let's turn off zero clearance before I accidentally do something stupid. Put an exit only sign on this. Let's see if that's doing it. Hey, Briscoe, how you doing? Weird camera placement. What did I do with my camera placement? Some mountains or something. Alrighty. I'll let you do the paths to zero clearance stuff, I guess. You don't know enough? Okay, gotcha. I can do that. Let's just make sure that this is working. These poor guests. Okay, well, either way, they're all out of there now. Okay, so he's gonna make some mountains or something, and I'm going to just quickly turn on zero clearance checks. And then let's just grab pathways. Did you use for those? Okay, you use that. Gotcha. Let's push you through here, right, like that, and then let's just swap over to this and push you through here like that. Wait, hang on. And then we can turn off clearance checks. Here we can push this up here. Even better, we can go over this path. We're actually gonna mirror these on both sides. So up here, we're gonna have like, it's gonna go that way and then turn around and come back. Okay, cool. It makes sense to me in my mind. I know what I'm doing. This is the most important piece right here. That was the wrong type of path right there. I would love to see expansions to... Oh, hi, Mike. How you doing? Oh, that's weird. You said hi, and then, like, you didn't have your mod badge. What? You did the first time, but you didn't the second time. What the hell? I'm doing good, Mike, by the way. I'm doing good. I built this roller coaster with the help of somebody, which was fun. So how goes things, Mike? How are you enjoying Screeps? I've seen you playing, like, an inhuman amount of that thing. Remember when that... when I first saw that thing pop up, and I was like, man, that looks like a mic game. But you know what? Let's use this. These pathways. So I can keep track easier. Oops. There we go. flatten this out. There we go. Minus, yeah, no, there's space. There's definitely space. We only have 7 people. I think we got 20 slots on this thing, so yeah, we got lots of space. The Chrome is dying, dude. Okay. You're building Rainbow Road. Yeah, no, you totally are. We only need 0 clearances. God damn it. It's looking cool. Yeah, no, I can do that minus. I was like about to do that and then got distracted. There you go. Passed off, friend. Yo, why did I jump over there? That's interesting. Kendall, the one thing I do want to ask you. This is the Rainbow Road, by the way, for those of you who were wondering. Hey, Mike. This is Shrank's Rainbow Road. Which is kind of amazing. Also, no problem, Minus. Ah. Well, that's fair, Mike. I just kind of, like, accepted that you're super busy now, so. It's all good. Ah, my shoulders. Ah. You helped? What'd you help with? Welcome back, GPC. Blood, sweat, and fire. Is that this? Needs a lot more scenery. And there's not enough blood. But the actual layout itself seems okay. I'm a little iffy on it because it's like, it has no scenery, so. Well, I mean, you have a little bit. It needs a lot of work, Nathan. But it's a nice start. And because I'm a sadistic bastard, I was like, why wouldn't I just go? This code's boring and play a shit ton of Scrapes. Yeah, no, Scrapes looks interesting, I'm not gonna lie. Speaking of games that are interesting, RimWorld. That game's fun. Ludicolo kept on hitting on Zroni, but Zroni just went and got married to my moderator, Pagan Fox. So it all ended well. I almost called him Megan Fox. Fuck me. But you know. You know how things go. Sex, love, and other drugs. And RimWorld. Everybody dies. Horrible deaths. Usually covered in puddles of blood. I don't know what to do here. Bacon Fox? I almost said Megan Fox is what I almost said. Why do you keep calling it Rimjob World? I'm not gonna lie, that actually kind of bugs me a little bit. It's such a bad joke. The problem is with Scrapes that you really need to know how to code. Yeah, no, that's why I haven't played Scrapes. It looks interesting, but I probably won't ever play it, so. That's why I was kind of like, nope, 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 when I saw that game. But I would love to watch somebody play it, so I kind of wish Mike would stream it. Mike, can you stream Scrapes, please? God, I really need that turned off. What's that game? BMF beeps and sweet. Oh boy. I think it would be interesting to watch, Mike. I think it would be. I've seen a little bit of gameplay on YouTube, and I think it would be interesting to watch. But maybe that's just me. I watch a lot of weird shit on Twitch, so. I mean, I'm just building roller coasters. I don't know how that's interesting to watch. Whoops. Damn it! I was trying to click one pixel and I missed. Yep, Legos. That's what we're listening to. and it's like, oh my god, I can't believe my AI just destroyed that other player on its own volition. Sounds like it has. You have good AI. Yeah, no, it's just, it's a dumb joke, that's all. I mean, you can keep doing it, GPC, I just want you to be aware that I think it's a dumb joke. God damn it, I clicked a thing. Let's do this. Okay, so we got, like, red. Actually, this is the lineup for the blue line, so we'll make this blue. And we'll put a red one over here. I mean, it's Yoshi on the outside screaming, "Let me in!" I don't know. It's a pretty good remix, though. Not the 4K monitor that you don't have. Uh-huh, yeah, totally. Totally. Translated out to hang out with a lot of people. I'm forced to play games a lot. Instead of playing some Borderlands and pre-sequel. Why? Why would you play that awful piece of shit? Sorry, I don't like Borderlands. I never found the Borderlands. Game's fun. Not a fan. But that's okay. It's just not for me. Do not enter. And do not enter. Let's do this. I played a lot of Borderlands 2 with my friend Mitch ages ago. Wasn't a fan.
You wonder what Borderlands would look like? On what?
Meow! Kitty!
Food? Because I don't have much food.
I need to fight. You're welcome to have your opinion. I realize I have the wrong opinion here, and I'm sorry. I accept the fact that my opinion is wrong. Doesn't change the fact that it's my opinion. Water? What? Hello. Hello, water. I was about to say, can you drop that water down by one square? And you just deleted it completely. Conflict Swift 1. I think I said that right. Thank you very much for following the stream, my friend. It means a lot. Welcome home. Seriously. It means a lot, friend. RCT, sound effects, I would say RCT. SimCity 2K music. Music in SimCity 2K is amazing. It's nothing less than my favorite soundtrack of all time. Pac-Man? What about Pac-Man? Borderlands winning! Thank you. Thank you. Hey, welcome back, Last Day. You watch some YouTube vids. You know, my stream was late today because I was fucking watching Ashens. Just watching Ashens just yell about like not real Star Wars figures going for like 10 minutes. So basically doing my best idiot laugh impression and watching Ashens. It was fun. Thus why my stream was late today. By like 20 minutes. Wish you had a PC with two monitors? I have two. I have plans to get a third at some point. I built what right through? Oh, right through the ride? Yeah, no, I'm aware. Yes, I'm aware of that. Don't worry, that's all gonna be covered. It's because I wanted them all coming out in the same direction. And that was the easiest way to do that. Also, Eggman, I don't know if you were watching, but this is a cooperatively built wooden dueling wooden roller coaster. Me and Mr. Kendall built it together. I did the red track, he did the blue track, which is kind of awesome. For those of you who missed that. For those of you who missed that. Seems unsafe. Yeah, fuck reality. That's all I have to say. Also, holy shit, you ended up watching both seasons of Rick and Morty and less... I mean, I did that with Roller Coaster Tycoon. Well, not Roller Coaster. What the fuck am I talking about? I did that with Game of Thrones. I watched season 1 and season 2 in under 24 hours. It was like 22 hours. It's okay, Mike. You can't speak and I can't type. We're all evenly impaired here. Back on the server. Yay! Guests are stuck. They're lost. Where are you trying to get to? Trying to leave the park? So you're trying to get there from there? Yeah, I can fix that. Oh my god, I actually need to sit down and finish watching Stargate. I made it to midway through season four of SG-1 and then just kind of stopped. Some people ninja'd the table. Oh god. Wait, are you still at work? Good to know. Good to know, Bound. Clearance, please. Zero, more like zero nerd face, I don't know. There you go, it's on. Have fun, man. Don't break anything. Especially your faith. Listen to that saxophone. Play them tunes. Your silver, gotcha. Own 0 points. Yeah, exactly.
That's saxophone, everybody. Thank you very much to everybody who's tuning in to 189 Blind FM. Smooth jazz all day. Got another hot hit coming in for you. By Billy Snaz and the Yoshis.
That was just complete bullshit. I'm excited, my Ludicolo t-shirt's shipping. I want that so bad. I want to wear my Lou Hart shirt and stream. Because... love the look with the sheer dirt walls. Wait, where? What's sheer dirt walls? What are you talking about? Talking back to you? Yeah. Wait, why can't you, Mike? Also, Mike, seriously, where did your mod badge go? Did you unmod yourself? Is that a thing you can do? Because, like, you had a mod badge and then you suddenly didn't. What the... It's blowing my mind. According to, like, my computer, you weren't a mod. When did you get unmodded? What the shit? Explain this to me, Mike! I didn't give you permission to stop moderating. Nah. That makes no sense. Also, I'm turning off Sierra clearance. No, I never unmodded you, Mike. I never unmodded you. When you showed up today, the first time you spoke, you had a mod badge, and then the next time you spoke, you didn't. I never unmodded you. Never. I've unmodded one person in the entire time I've had my stream, and that was like... No, actually, that's not true. I've unmodded two people. But the last one was at least a year ago. So no, I did not unmod you. Damn it. All the mods I can get. That's not how you spell tickets. Yickets! What's a yicket? Please do tell. Dude, it's a fucking mosquito. Killed him with fire. How you doing, Flavorbox? It's good to see you, friend. I'm not even lying though, seriously, kill them with fire. They're like Satan's spawn. They spread disease and infections and sleepiness and they like blood. So they're just like me, exactly. They're like my friends, they're my people. They understand me. Maybe, Mike. I don't know. Ask Jack Man, Mike. Also, Mike, I'm sorry I got rid of the band mic emote. I might actually bring it back. Although, I kind of want to get the pixel art redone. It just looks a little sloppy compared to a lot of my other emotes now. Scorch, thank you very much for the host, man. How you doing, man? How's your vacation? Or is your vacation over? Last I talked to you, you were on vacation. Actually, did that start with a monkey? You're back now? So how was your vacation? You don't mind? Okay. Still gotta make that a global emote. Gotta make that a global emote, man. I still believe. Wow, that was a very lucky payout. Everybody got, like, everybody got paid. Oops, wrong color. Okay. You got wrecked on that payout? How much were you going for? Meanwhile, Eggman with the, like, 400 plus payout. I owe you 400 tickets. Well, okay, fine. I'll do it right now. Okay? I'll do it right now, Eggman. Six plus four is 10, so that's 3,093 tickets. There you go. Raise sub. Yeah, no, you can actually thank Arctic. I wasn't subscribed to him, and I was whining that I didn't have Raise emotes. And then Arctic was like, here, you can have his emotes. Because I recently unsubscribed from literally everybody for money reasons. So, like, the only emotes I have currently are Jesse Cox emotes. Because those are permanent. Like, he has a one-time fee subscription, which is amazing value. Best deal on Twitch. If you don't have Jesse Cox emotes, then you're actually, like, doing Twitch wrong. You know, I suddenly want to put, like, two, like, water drops right there. Yeah, I know. We do have really bad peep jams in this park. But guys, there's nothing stopping you from, like, helping me fix them. So I fixed three peep jams since this park opened. If anybody wants to help me fix one, feel free. Wrong button. Do it. Yeah, GPC exactly. Rainbow Road is officially done. Absolutely. Also, seriously, that looks amazing. Like, that looks absolutely awesome. Looks so good, dude. Now you just need to build a SNES cartridge of it. Like, just put a pixel art SNES cartridge right there, and you're good. But no, seriously, Frank. That's an achievement. Good job. I like it a lot. What, the Doritos thing? Yeah, I know you totally did. That's Studio Home Build's favorite emote.